So we're in front of the Basilicon, but what's next? Aren't we going in? We're already known by Avenir and the Basilicon. Not to worry, leave this to me and Blonde. We're disguised after all, plus I'm good with negotiations too. If we work together, we can make any man bend backwards for us. Ayy. Excuse us. Who are you? Nice to meet you, my name is Vert. Excuse me, but do you work here? Yes, now what brings you to the Basilicon? We came in hopes of seeing Lady Blackheart. May we have the honor of seeing the lady? That cannot be done. Lady Blackheart is not seeing anyone right now. Why are you closing in on me? Well, I do have a hard time seeing, so I need to come close. So again about meeting the lady? No means no. Can you please make an exception? No. Please? You too? I want to see the lady, Oni-chan. Oni-chan, who are you calling brother? Are you sure even after a please? Bounce, jiggle. How many times do I have to tell you no?
Oni-chan.
I'm not your brother. Just because I'm a guy doesn't mean it will work. I've got no interest in little girls like you. Now get out. He said a little. Report, Sergeant. Mission failed. I can't believe the two directional aspects didn't work. So I guess we can't expect Noir to help much then. I'm truly sorry. By the way, Blonde, the Oni-chan thing was a bit off. What? No, I just read in a book that men like those approaches. Ho-ho, what's this about an Oni-chan? You stupid! It's none of your concern! Oh, why are you blushing, Oni-chan? Vert, why you... Anymore, I'm gonna reap those melons of yours.
I want to see the lady, Oni-chan.
Stop it. All you were doing was hanging those udders of yours.
Oh, I was it.
All I did was use my aptitude. Not that you would understand. What do you say, tits for brains? Seeing a jiggle makes me want to puke. I can't help my undulating breasts. Obviously a theme you need not worry of. Alright, that's it. I'm sending those lumps of fat of yours to the grave. Oh no. My. Do you really think you have what it takes to defeat me? I feel like the console war is gonna start. Like, now. It has nothing to do with the console. This is just painful. Let me stop this. Avenir storage number 4? It said number 2 last episode. Also, there's no scene about her stopping it. I would have liked to have seen that. Alright, first things first. Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we went back in a little wee and we were attacked by a giant robot, and me being the cautious person I am, decided not to finish it because I wanted to start setting up in case there was another boss battle, because you can never tell when there's going to be multiple. But then he decided to use an attack that just wiped my entire party instantly. It was painful and hurt and evil. So I'm reporting on some quests now. I want to be famous. Mix and mix well. Mid-age blues. And, Lady Vert. Is that everything I have? I don't seem to have anything else. I still need more earth crystals, dang it. Now, preparing for the next mission. Girl who loves tanks? What? Oh, I sense turmoil. Retirement regrets. Oh. A real idiot. Whole invasion of Lestation CPU. Ruffian cat. And before danger. That everything? It is in fact everything. So we got a couple quests done, and we just accepted a boatload of others. So, is there anything else I want to do before we move on? I guess not. Let's enter. Cutscene time, right? So this is where the exchange will take place. So Bon, how did you plan on stopping the exchange? Easy, I'll destroy everything. Blonde really thinks exactly how she looks. Did you say something? No, sir! Nothing, sir! Still, it does make sense. It would deter any future transactions. If so, let us hurry, as depending on the numbers, this may take some time. This makes sense. It is a factory, and they're fairly uniform. That's alright. Model 4 PCB received. Now, three goddesses working together. Can I kill them?
I won't go easy.
I'm missing.
My turn. Gonna hit ya. Yeah, I can take care of this.
Dang it.
Ouchie. My best action now is.
Okay. Here I so come. That's how she attacks. I didn't really get a chance to check it out during that battle.
There. Now, what shall I do? How is this?
So I guess for now we're gonna be building up her EXE gauge.
I won't go checkmate.
Ouch. Ow.
There. Gonna hit ya. Hey. I'll help. It's my turn.
So these battles are not gonna be that bad. Illegal device, which is actually an item I needed for something, so that's cool.
This should be a good
I was trying to attack, but alright. Oh
not
no.
Bad. Now, what shall I do?
So they're faster than I was hoping.
Still hit spear.
Still hit spear time!
Finally! Gonna hit ya!
And I missed a bunch. Let's finish him off, or at least hope this finishes them off. I mean, it should, what with the damage and all.
That was simple.
Yep.
Here I come. You. Here I come. Neil. Now, what shall I do? I won't go easy.
I've already got up to two. So, T-Photon. Really?
Gonna beat ya up. Gonna hit ya. Yeah.
Variable edge.
My best action now is...
Power hit. Stop missing!
Now, what shall I do?
Oh my gosh, she's missing everything.
I won't go easy.
I'm not debuffed on my tech, which is the weird part.
It is finally my turn.
And completed.
I suggest not
Wicked Heart times two. Yay! Come on. I'm a failure. Just kept swinging and missing. Okay. Let's get them all in a spiral break. This is one thing that is amazing about her EXE gauge thing. EXE drive.
This victory was expected.
One illegal hardware obtained. File crystal.
I'll show you my power.
See how much this deals. Oh, it just killed him.
Good job. All
right.
The sound of leveling up is music to my ears.
Sam Assault. And with that, Vert is back up to full HP.
There! Bye-bye! Done it! This victory was expected. Level up! I'm not interested in levels, but I guess this is good.
All right.
Lucky.
Plan for Angel Wings, and I got a life fragment. So I'm going to keep fighting enemies here, trying to get the parts for the different quests. I believe I've already finished two quests.
What's this?
Portable SP charger times two. Alright. That looks like a BAMF.
Lucky.
One that we've already fought, actually.
Lucky.
Plan for a silver bracelet. The Star Seeker completed. Alright, third shot. Need one more illegal hardware. Data crystal, file crystals.
Lucky.
Plan for healing rain.
I'll win again. Yay! My level went up.
Okay, so these guys must be.
That was my power.
I think that was enough. Yep, EXP up. So now we're gonna be getting more experience. I'm not really sure how much though. All right, we're ready. We're gonna move on.
Found them. It looks like this is the place.
What a nice surprise.
Oh, hello, Ganesh.
You? Oh, it's you again. Ganesh equals enemy is getting a bit old. What's your thoughts on that, Kampa?
I'm tired of seeing Ganesh, too. I'd like to see someone new.
Well, it seems like that mouth of yours hasn't changed.
So why sell to Louis? Profit aside, you're just making them stronger.
It seems there is a major misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding? What you mean by that?
This is a trap and they were never selling to Louis.
Living in Last Station doesn't mean we revere the CPU here.
No? I was wrong. Okay.
Wait, you mean...
I revere only one, and that is Lady Whiteheart. I will level Last Station with joy in the name of Lady Whiteheart.
To see a spy in the mix was quite unexpected.
Now's our chance!
What's the matter, Nep-Nep?
Well, Ganesh follows Whiteheart, so he follows Blonde. That means if Blonde talks with him, we can skip this battle flag.
If so, leave it to me. I'd rather talk than fight anyways.
Are you done talking? I have another task waiting for me, so...
Halt!
What?
If you only knew the power of the White Side...
Hey.
Well, I, Neptune, will show you your Lady Whiteheart. Behold!
I am Lady Whiteheart!
No. No, that's not true. That's impossible.
Star Wars references aside...
Live long and be prosperous.
I said, this is Star Trek... What?
I see Neptune is incredibly incorrect blending things here.
You can't be!
Ganesh, was it? I understand your dedication to serve me. Yet, to do so in sacrifice of others is not what I want to see. I will forgive you, so stop such foolishness!
Lady...
What?
Why?
What? I can't hear you. Speak up like a man.
No! You can't be Lady Whiteheart. You must be the fake I'm hearing of.
The hell you saying? I'm the real one and the other one is fake.
No! You're the fake!
This sounds like a Sonic thing.
Idiot! I'm telling you, I'm the real deal. Figure it out already.
No, 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 no! My angelic Lady Whiteheart would never be this much of a swearer.
Oh my god, I thought... Oh!
Oh, I've seen these types at expos and conventions before.
Oh god, he's one of those. And I thought he was just a villain.
It's sad when a reality check slams you back to sense. You know, they kind of go into depression after all this. Right, Iffy?
Why are you looking at me?
Well, you remember when we found the hidden link on Vert's blog? You were like, my Lady Greenheart would never be this much of a gamer.
And you just said it in front of Vert.
My, Iffy, I didn't expect.
No, it isn't true. Don't hate me.
Oh, now, don't worry. I would never hate you for that. On the contrary, I would love to see what other surprises you hold for me.
Lady Vert.
Oh,
shut
God.
Your holes over there!
Yikes!
Get your smooch out of my way. I got some stinking crap to take care of.
That confirms it. You cannot be Lady Whiteheart. She's loving, caring, so you can't be her.
Really? Just 1 hour later in there?
Whoa. I thought he was more refined, but I guess not. So hardcore.
I'm a little scared.
Yeah.
Who knew Blonde's personality would get in the way of resolution?
Oh, sure. Sorry for my unrefined self.
Now, are we done with all the prattle?
Oi, his character is back again.
Unfortunately, I must hurry, so I will get this over quickly.
Okie dokie, back to slate one again.
I do hate fighting myself, so I hope Killasheen 3.0 will suffice.
Nep Nep, time to transform and beat up the bad robot!
Okay, Kampa, here I go!
All right.
Please, Lady Vert.
My, for you? Of course.
Poor Blonde. She has no one to cheer her on.
Think of it? I don't think you've seen me like this before.
Honestly, I am quite surprised. That bumbling Neptune being the CPU from Planetune.
Well, you don't look that surprised.
Does it look like that? I am doing my best here to show it. In any case, I will have you all perish in the name of Lady Whiteheart.
Can you handle me? I am ready.
All right. Now, to start off this battle, Spiral Break.
I will have you perish here.
Because we have to nerf immediately. This boss is too OP, please nerf.
May your spirit be cleansed from existence.
Not bad.
All right, let's see. Think of how I want to start off this battle. I guess I'll heal both of them up.
I'm ready anytime.
And defense support!
I better use this just in case.
Alright. And now.
Zerstrong!
Zerstrong.
I'll finish this.
Critical edge.
Critical edge.
Are you ready?
Wow. We are doing nothing to this thing's guard.
Take this! Take this! T-Photon! I'm ready anytime!
I'll take this turn to recover my SP by instead healing up Neptune.
I better use this.
It's my turn!
Alright. Now, Neptune, break!
It's my special! Neptune, break!
I love seeing that damage counter go up.
This is it!
I am ready.
Let's keep getting this EXC gauge back up. Because I'd like to keep being able to use all the EXC drive skills I'd like.
Ha ha ha! get away from this! I am ready.
Okay. Over here.
Prepare yourself. Take this. I'll end this.
All right. I think a hard break would be appropriate here.
Take me on.
And a Neptune break.
My special Neptune break. This is it. I will not let you have it your way.
Let's go for a spiral break as well.
May your spirit be cleansed from existence. A victory.
90,000 damage. All right.
I'm just getting stronger.
Completed.
That was even tougher than the one at Louis.
Huh. That still didn't do the trick.
I assume it was quite lacking against three goddesses.
Huh.
The heck you laughing about?
I must say the same. I didn't expect one of it to defeat all of you.
Another one.
We have many replacements as needed here in the factory.
There's more of those things here?
Why, of course. You only destroyed one out of the entire line. Oh, and if you're having problems over one, you won't get out of here alive.
So, what you're saying is that Noir's about to come in and help.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, but I don't like to kid. Let me show you proof. Killachines, come!
Is this it?
What?
Unfortunate for you. None will come to your command.
Oh, mages. What?
That voice. Could it be?
It has been a while, Neptune. Or is Purple Heart more proper?
Mages? Why are you here?
I heard bad rumors coming from here. So I just meddled in some affairs.
The explosions! Are these your doings?
Who else? Aside from the contraption there, I, mages, have destroyed them all.
Impossible! How can just one of you destroy all of them? It can't be!
Believe what you believe, but note that what you believe is not reality.
How?
Quite simple. I used magic and destroyed them from the inside.
Huh? All destroyed? By just you?
Now stand, Neptune. I shall assist you once again, as before.
Really? You'll fight with us?
Yes. There is a certain one who would be saddened if you perished here.
Mages have been added? What? But I didn't have... What? I had a party of three goddesses. I now have mages and she's... I don't understand what I should do here. Lily ranks. Who is mages good with? She has no good connection with Noir, and she's two with everyone except for Vert and Neptune. I don't even know what her abilities are. I'm so confused. Blast. Elementary level wind magic. Okay, like I said, I'm sticking to these for now. So, Windstorm. use that. I could use Flamestorm. Flamestorm. Windstorm. Blast Rush. Flame Rush. Don't have enough for anything else. I got another party member, guys! I don't know what to do here, though. Okay, party. Partner setup. What are your abilities? SP... Tyranny Trigger... Sorry, Vert. You've been replaced for the moment. I really don't know what to say. Can you check this once more? Sadly, well, actually, it doesn't even matter. So, shortens wait time, so you're gonna be able to attack even more. Equipment. Vert, you're losing this. Wait. Yeah. Instead, mages. You get EXE charge level 2 and ghost defense level 3. I mean, the EXE charge level 2 is the only one that actually matters there. But, you know. I guess we're doing this, guys. Let's jump back into this.
Feel my wrath. It is my turn.
Alright, it is her turn. Conflagration dust, die in the embrace of Black Flame's dark darkness? What? Shiver Beam, all shall return to nothingness with the light magic. Seraphic Healing, I'll heal you with the powers granted me by a great angel. Heals 50% of an ally's HP.
Take this. There.
Alright.
I'll finish this.
That's fine. I'm fine with that.
Too slow. There. Say, I'll end this.
Alright. Defense support on... the two front runners.
I better use this just in case.
Not bad.
And.
Take this! Operation Revelation will now commence.
Okay, I really don't know what to do.
Be gone. Take this.
I guess with her, I'm building up the EXE gauge for now. And. With you, I'll also do the same.
Taking this serious? Too slow.
Help me, Compa.
Time. Oh, bad. Who would like to taste defeat?
Okay. Seraphic Healing.
May
Neptune, get half your health back.
I'll end this. Take this.
Blystic bounce. It's my turn.
All right.
Six.
Neptune, you focus back here.
Too slow.
With Your Compa turn. Helping you.
Now, who would like to taste defeat? Got you.
So this battle's very similar to the previous. Now, casualty
engulfed
frame.
In the flames flame. Of darkness.
I'll end this.
Whatever.
You. Don't get your hopes up, scum.
I'll finish this.
Blastic fouls.
Too slow. Taking this.
And have Compa help you again.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
I've already built up two of those during this battle. Now, Cocytus.
May your soul freeze.
I'll end this. Stay up.
Einschlag.
Get away from this.
I'll finish this.
Well, you... I don't know.
Say. Say.
Build up the EXE gauge. We're gonna need it.
Variable edge. Operation Revelation will now commence. There.
I am curious how the other abilities work, but for now, we're gonna go with her highest one.
Didn't feel a thing.
Okay. Defense support again. I really am not in range to do anyone else. All right. Instead, we're just gonna build this up.
Take this. Take this.
I'm Shalog.
Operation Revelation will now commence. There. There. May your soul freeze.
Ouch!
Okay, that hurt, but it's fine. Let's see.
There! Too slow.
I'm really curious how I'm gonna survive this, but...
I'm ready anytime.
Defense support on both of us.
I better use
the two
this
front runners.
Did you feel a thing?
Blasphemous theoretical. This is my special move. All who oppose me shall be returned to the void. 20 times? Let's see if it's any good.
Show you my ultimate scientific theory.
Ultimate scientific theory?
Now, let me hear your final words. May you reside forever in limbo.
I'll finish this.
That was pretty good. I approve of that attack. I'm gonna heal Nep.
I should use this. I'll end this. Here I come. Day up. Eat this.
Einschlag.
Einschlag. Damn you.
All right.
Zerstrong.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Seraphic healing on Neptune.
May life caress you.
Who wants to take me on?
All right. I think during the next wave, I'm going to use just EXE gauge.
Six. Dual edge. I'll end this. You. Take this.
Now I have enough for three of them.
Freeze!
It is my turn.
All right. Blasphemous theoretical, once again.
Let me show you my ultimate science.
So, I have to say, here's my opinions on this episode thus far. This is insane. Boss battle, gain new party member between them, and... she is completely freaking overpowered. She's the first true magic user that we've had. Because, I mean, we have Vert, who uses some magic, but it's... ish. It's a spear user who combines magic with that. We have Kompa, who's a healer. But even that's ish, because it's a healer, not a true, like, just magic damage. So we got our first black mage. And she's fucking awesome! I didn't even realize that she'd actually be, like, a playable character at first. And I think I remember someone in the chat telling me that she might, that you can get her in a later chapter. I didn't realize it would be like a story event like this. I figured it was like one of those things you had to go out of your way to do.
I'm ready anytime.
Heartbreak.
My glow will destroy everything.
Sadly, I'm not dealing a huge amount of damage since I haven't nerfed the enemy. I have to say, I kind of like Vert more than I like Blon, and that's sad, because...
this is the end!
I really like Blon's character this far, kind of like a crazy, like, I'm gonna kill everything kind of thing.
Operation
that's awesome.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Alright, let's get our first view of this attack.
burn in the mad
conflagration
fire.
Dust.
I'll finish this.
And cross combo.
Slice you in
I don't think this is going to be enough.
Is this my passage of fate?
All right.
How's this?
I'm saved. Thank you.
Let's hope this kills
say
it.
Say your prayers.
Not enough, but it doesn't matter. Let's finish it with a critical edge.
Critical edge. To be pressured even in this form.
Magic Reactor 2 again. We got Stone B, and we got 10,000 experience.
My, it looks
awesome. What was it? I suppose they could be destroying them from the outside as well. No, our company's kill machines. Thank you for your help, mages. No need for the thanks. I've done nothing of no one in particular. Mages, was it? SCPU of Louis, let me thank you as well. Your plans have been rendered null, Ganache. The heck? Did he lose some bolts in the head together with those toys? It is quite a situation, but at least we bought enough time. What? There was another motive behind this? You were all fooled by your so-called intel. I called it. What do you mean? My main goal was to keep you occupied. So that information I had was, yes, a decoy. I believe I released one in this regard. Who could be at a time like this? Miss IF, it's me. Financier? We need help. The hideout is under attack by the Basili- Nokia! Financier! What's going on? Hey, what's up with Financier? The hideout is being attacked by the Basilicom. What? I recall hearing them wanting to test the weapons out. There's no time to talk. We have to get back to Louis. Well then, adieu to you all. The hell? Wait! Ganache! He's gone. Unfortunate. But I believe there is more pressing matter at hand. Can you come too? I became involved of my will. Let us go. Alright. That was the end of that. Let's check out the information we got. Here's the plan for a costume. I wish my girlfriend wore this. Mage checkers. Here's a plan for a weapon. I wish we could use futuristic weapons like this. Beam Katana Plus. Plan this Emperor. Imperial Katar. Here's the plan for an item. You worried about the ingredients? No problem. Everything's fine. Plan for Panacea. And that would seem to be everything at the moment. Alright guys, so next time, actually, wait. Before I even do that, let's turn in these quests. Because extending episodes is fun. 3. I don't think I did any more than that. Yep. That's all of them. I don't have any more available to me currently. Alright, so guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptunia, Rebirth 1. We're moving on to Loe, and we're going to be taking the fights to the Silicon, probably, because they attacked our friends, and that's not okay with us. Conversation, also known as R4, you're going down. See you guys next time.